Let's see, a final update on my Helios habanero plant and the low pressure aeroponic system that I made. Still a lot of pods. Well, not a lot, but there's a few haven't turned and there's a few haven't picked, but I've got most of them off. And there's a bunch of bloom, so if it wasn't getting cold, it would put out another round. But it was, I haven't done a tally, but it is probably at least 250 or more that I got off of this plant this year. I'm really impressed with how it did. I unplugged this yesterday, so it's starting to droop down a little bit, but they still look pretty healthy. I wish I had a tape measure because it's got a really, really nice size canopy on it for the size container it's in. A nice size trunk on there. The little supports worked out pretty well. Some more fruits there. Yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and take this down, but I wanted to show how it looked, and I'm really happy how it did. Next year, I'm thinking about maybe daisy chaining a few of these and working out a different delivery system for the spray, making it more modular and feeding everything from a separate reservoir. But and something that's like a float valve that'll maintain the level that I need. But that's something for to work out later. But yeah, that's a really nice looking plant. I'm gonna go ahead and put this on a tripod and I'll pull it up so you can take a look at the roots. Root system there. So this kind of grew down through the holes. Grew around the pump there. Mosquitoes out here. Yeah, so those are roots. Spray bar, pull that out. That. Let's kind of show how these look. I'm going to go ahead and pick the last few pods of these off and go ahead and take this down. But I'm very happy with how this worked. I want to make some improvements on a few things like I mentioned, but looks like it does a good job as far as the plant growth and production. So anyway, thank you very much for following this project. I hope you enjoyed that, and please like, comment, and subscribe.